It's an area that needs it. There is over 500,000 veterans in the South Sound, and it's such a needed resource to be able to break down the barriers that veterans and family members face.
Every single one of the clinicians is a veteran or the spouse of a veteran.
It would provide these high quality services to our veterans and their families, whether they had the ability to pay or not, and regardless of their discharge status.
30% of our veterans will have considered suicide at some point. 30%. And that we all know that right now we're losing one veteran to their own hand every hour of every day. I am so appreciative for the Cohen model that says somebody who needs help today will get seen today.